Okay, this is 1709 Shellfish Drive in Navarre. There is the water's right there. Pan of the neighborhood, double garage. Immediately, you have the little office area. That is like a laminate wood flooring. They have tile in here. It's kitchen granite. Water heater. And it looks a little old, a lot of rust down there. I don't know what's going on up here. I'm already some red flags on this one. But who knows, they could fix it. In closet. This looks newer. Not really. Well, 2011. It's not too bad. 10 years old. Hello, kitty. It doesn't smell like pet. Just must keep a nice clean. I'll walk in there too. Stand up shower. And you got a little bonus, like an enclosed Florida room back here. Probably use a new fence here. Okay, this is 1709 Shellfish, 1947 square feet, 350,000.